Thank you. An attempted murder suspect surrendered today after a SWAT standoff at his house. WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither has more from Anderson County.
The windows at 234 Hillside Circle in Iowa were open while deputies tried to air out the chemical deployed inside during a standoff between SWAT and the man who lives in the house.
I'm telling you, I got scared one time, though. I didn't know what was going on.
Susie Hatton had been outside hanging out her laundry when she started seeing her neighbor's home surrounded by Anderson County deputies. She says she was told to go inside for her safety while deputies tried to negotiate the surrender of Robert Keith Bentz. They say the suspect wouldn't come out when they tried to serve an attempted murder warrant on him.
They were just trying to get him, you know, to come out the house, you know, so they can talk to him. He wouldn't come in, you know, just to come out the house. So that's when they put the gas, you know, in the house, and that's when he come out. So I'm glad everything go with and everybody's safe.
After deploying gas into the home, deputies say Bentz came out. He's accused of threatening the life of Bertie Bridges, the man who lives with him in the home. Deputies say Bentz also tried to hit her with a truck earlier in the day during a domestic dispute. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Anderson County.
After surrendering, Bentz told deputies he drank drain cleaners, so he was flown to AnMed Health to receive medical treatment.
The Greenville County